So what we got here is a bunch of materials to make an egg cream.
Yay!
This sounds very weird, but actually it's really tasty. Except some of my friends do not like it, but I love them. So first, take some seltzer. Pour the seltzer into a cup. And remember, don't pour too much. We don't want to be drinking water here. So add some milk. Milk also is supposed to help it taste good. Yes, yeah, sounds gross, but actually, milk helps a lot. We're supposed to make like chocolate milk soda, but I call it egg cream because that's what they're called. And then next we have chocolate syrup. Now this is the best part. Make it nice and chocolatey. So, make it as chocolatey as you want. Because this is my egg cream, I want it chocolatey, but yours, you don't have to. But that's what you can do. You can also try using strawberry syrup, but I never tried that before. And also, sorry about that mess I made here. So stir it and stir it until it's ready. Now stir it this way and it is ready. And that is how you make an egg cream.